Hamils Killer on size 8, 3769, red bodied Hamils Killer on a 3769 BGC fly hooks. I use two different types of body material. This is called Ice Chanel. And tapestry cotton. The tail, we're going to use black squirrel. Squirrel's tail. And the body, mallard feathers, dyed olive green. That's the end result. Okay. For the underbody, it's got cracking. Just going to tie, just grab a small clump, put it in the stacker. Even up the ends. There we are. Probably a bit hard to see in the main camera, but we'll make it the tail the length of the hook shank. That off. We'll make the underbody of this Ice Chanel. Quite good because it's not really thick and bulky like a lot of the Chanel you normally use. I find, or I feel anyway, that the thinner, the narrower the body underneath the feathers, the better it is, easier to tie anyway. I'll take this back, half hitch it. Lock it on, go to the tower, post, pedestal, and we'll just... This hook here is We can only have to, we only need to use two layers, one about halfway and the other one right at the end, about there. One more, come back. Fire this off. Now if you want to cut the feathers. It's a bit long, so what we'll do is we'll shorten it. Shortening it, we'll just go like this. All we're doing is taking some of the fibers off. Probably just a little bit more. We'll get one for the other side to match. The first couple of layers of this fly, you don't have to be too particular about the condition of them, the feather. The feather can be a bit motley. We want two feathers to be pretty similar in size. That'll do. I'll just take one more look. One still looks a little bit bigger than the other, yeah. I haven't got the light on. A bit hard to see, but if I turn the light on now, it'll make the whole video look like crap, so I'll leave it off till I finish tying this and see what it looks like. Right, we layer it in here. Just lay it there. A couple of light wraps. And just straighten it up. Pull it around. Have a look. Yep. Snitch it down, a couple of firm turns, and then this is the beauty of this vise, is we can roll it half a quarter of a turn, lock it off, and then we put the other one in. We're getting a bit tangled in the chenille, but hey, at the end of the day it's not a race. Send that up. Have a look at that. Yep, looks pretty good. And we'll just bring this in front of the chenille. Tighten it up. It off half hitch. Really wanted to put a little bit of glue here, and now we finish wrapping the chenille on. The beauty of the half hitches is if you do go the wrong way, you can sort that out easy enough. Doesn't matter. Then we come back and we tie that off. Just take it up there. And we tie it, snip it off. Come back onto the body. And now we find another couple of feathers. That looks like a good one. Nice colour, I actually quite like that colour. Dark colour. There's two reasonably dark looking ones. The dye hasn't gone right through them. I need to just shorten this one a bit. Even it up to the length of the other one. That's how I do, I pull it like that. And then I trim that bit off. Compare them again. Make sure we're making apples with apples. All right, that'd be near enough. Fish is not going to sit down there and have a good look at it, is it? And they're only for me. I'm only tying them for my own personal use. And quarter of a turn. Lock it off. Layer the other one in. Couple of turns, three turns there. Have a look at it. Not bad. Pull it up a bit. Have another look. Oh. We'll just clip those ends off. Like I say, it's, the fly is only for me. And we do a half hitch. And now what finish? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You really should learn how to whip finish if you don't know how. You've got to be careful with these bodkins. These bobbins. If you let them go, the thread just shoots straight back on them. Let's have a look at that. That's a good looking fly. I'm quite happy with that. What do you reckon? Just put a bit of glue on it. Just glue the spin just to round the glue out. Find an old feather. Poke it through the eye just to clean the glue. Take a photo. That's it. Hamils Killer number 8 hook, red bodied.